Helen Phillips. Helen, congratulations.
Thank you, Kelby.
I am so proud of you. I have to ask you. America wants to know about sending Shannon home. What was the basis behind your decision?
Shannon wanted to go home. She was the decision maker from the very beginning on. A lot of things get edited out when people misperceive things, and especially when it's not shown. So basically what happened was, Shannon said, Mom, I really want to go home. And I said, absolutely not. I'm going home. You need to stay here. That part didn't get put into the show. And I think at that point, people thought that I was a bad mom.
Not at all.
I'm not. I love my
Helen
daughter.
Helen is a wonderful mom. And I have to ask you, what is the most compelling thing you took away from the show?
That's what it's about.
So, well, Helen is looking beautiful. Her hair is wonderful. No more weave on
hair. No more crazy hair, y'all.
And for DietsandReview.com, I'm Coleen with The Biggest Loser, Helen Phillips.